Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Let's Play Mugen Soul Z. Last time, we finished up events at Sapphire World and started Chapter 13. This time, well, we're gonna head off to Ivory World. But first, I want to take a detour to Amethyst World. Since last time, we got access to Ultimate Decrypt. Now we can make some progress in captivating this world. I think I can get 300% here. Not 100%, but I think I can. Yeah, pick that one up. It's 1,400 KOs. And the last one, number 10, likes airheads, and then that should open up the last one. Ah, I also don't think we've gotten, yeah, these. Okay. So, let me grab some power-ups. Oh, I forgot. I didn't explore this area. Because most of it, you have to swim.
Let's go!
Hey, we found something!
There we go.
Fluffy.
Wait, this is all a dead end. Ugh.
Fluffy.
Nope, this world's just lots of swimming. Or floating.
Jump!
Ooh, good flower. Okay, here we go.
Hey,
treasure. Oh, planet spot 10.
Fluffy.
Right here. I should be able to get. Oh yeah, oh yeah, that was convincing, pretty convincing. Oh no, I got ultimate key now. I can't get that other one. Ah, I thought I could. Oh wait. Right here. But yeah, now that we have Ultimate Decrypt, we're gonna make sense of it. Wants big cotton. Yeah, have that. Alright. Golden gut. Golden gut. Some soaps and shampooers. Oh, shampooers are always good. Well, speaking of, how's G Castle? 800,000 health, 900,000 SP. I mean, it doesn't look that bad. Its tech and agility's slacking a little, but it doesn't look that bad. Also, my favorite part, you get to look for the giant treasure chest that's usually at the end of this age. Which it actually is. Go figure. Two bronze tickets. Not bad.
Jump!
I do need a lot of bronze tickets.
Fluffy.
And I think this is the last treasure chest.
Hey, I found something.
Oh, nope. There's one way at the beginning. Let's go grab it.
Fluffy.
Jump!
And everybody wants to fight me, but I don't have time for them. Sorry, guys.
Jump.
Okay, how do I get over here? Oh.
Fluffy.
Hey-ya!
Hey, I found something.
Papaya shampoo. That should be everything.
Jump.
Let me head to an eggs. Yep, that's it. Okay, say goodbye to Amethyst World. We will never see this place again. Alright. After that is Alrestra Ruins. Which we didn't go to because everything took place in the first world.
Hey,
I haven't collected any materials from these enemies. Quiet girls, stockings, something about stockings, out of 500 proper. I can do that. I tried to attack.
Watch out, watch out!
Take
I
that,
win.
Ring Dragon, Thunderstone Doorbells, and Shampoos, Spirit and Enzymes. Still in very low quantities, they drop two at a time. Yeah, they drop two at a time, that's not gonna be fun to grind.
Did we sneak in unnoticed?
Or at least I know I won't be grinding okay. From here.
I win!
Oh, I got three that time.
Hey, I found something!
Maybe I'll pull something like, Oh, I have ultimate warp. I remember in Mugen Souls 1...
Did we sneak in unnoticed?
I think it was Fire World 3? Maybe?
I win!
But there was one of the dungeons where I maxed out like a whole tier of Worn Dragon. Oh man, I maxed out a whole tier of Shampoos while I was grinding. Oops.
What? That's so mean.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm expecting to find something like that. I hope I do. That'd be cool.
What should I?
I mean, I hear DLC fights are really good for grinding Shampoos, but, you know, I have the DLC, but I don't have the DLC fights. Oh, decrypting. Hey, I got that in the last episode. Alright, funny how that works out. Okay, now there's a chest we can snatch here.
Something.
As well as a ring dragon who wants a beating.
What? Did we sneak in unnoticed? Well then.
See, he's a ring dragon. He's also in a Garrus War.
I win!
I'm sure it's in other games too, but I remember him from a Garrus. Ring dragons are actually really strong in that game.
Well then.
Jeez, now that I think about it, they're like in the very last area, the post-game area, and I remember I had to.
Hi-ya!
I had to make every item. I hated that. Wait, what did I get? It's probably a sturdy belt. I need the garter belts. Anyways, for the Garrus War Platinum, I had to make all the weapons. Make all armors, make all accessories. As I think I had to like have all items recorded or something like that. Yes, I did. That means on top of making all weapons, I had to break them down. So I had to make all weapons twice, practically. It was terrible. Like, jeez. It was awful. Whoa! Trying to tell a story and dodge everything at the same time. I should have grabbed the key. It's alright. Yeah, I can't stress how much I hated getting the Garrus War Platinum. I got it before I got Mugen Souls, so...
Watch out, watch out!
Yeah.
What should I do?
I
win!
Wow, I got 7 ensigns. Multiply that by 5, that's how many I could have had. That'd be a pretty decent chunk. But if I had to compare a Garrus to Mugen Souls 1 Platinum trophies... Oh my gosh! This is the second time these crabs have back attacked me. If I had to compare Platinum's Mugen Souls 1 and Garrus War 1.
What should I do?
I win!
I mean, Mugen Souls 1 took me like 600 hours, right? Wow, 600 hours, that's crazy. It's the longest I've spent on any platinum. Okay, let me get snag, grab this one last chest, and I don't have to worry about snag anymore. Where is it? Here it is. See, it's Shadow.
Found something.
I don't know. I'm sure Mugen Souls 1 is... Oh, yeah, it's much worse, by far. I mean... Oh, energy.
Transform!
Both Platinums made me want to rip my hair out, but I think Mugen Souls made me want to do it more. If only they bumped like that. I'm sure if that happened in real life, there would be a gigantic explosion. Silver ticket. Silver tickets. The usual shampooers. But yeah, I'm sure there would be a gigantic explosion. It would be terrible. Is it possible for me to get 300? I want to say no. I'm going based on memory here. And if you know me, you'll know.
I win.
My memory is awful. So.
Hey, I found something.
I still have to come back for the garter belt. But if anything, let me get the keys first. I need to raise my affinity level? Now that's a requirement I haven't seen before. I need warp again. Don't forget this. How many tickets am I at? 12 bronze, 4 silver, 3 gold, and 1 platinum. I got the 1 platinum from DLC. It was a free ticket pack, so... yeah, I just took it. Gonna get the garter belt. I'll hold on to it. I at least won 100% on everything. Here we go, Onluka ruins. Yes, unlike the first game, in this one, oh my gosh, it said it enjoyed dominating
waves.
Clearly it doesn't like being dominated itself.
I knew I could do it.
In fact, it quite hates it. Okay, here we go.
Transform.
There we go. Anyways, unlike the first game, Mugen Souls Z actually makes it physically impossible for you to 300% all continents on your first playthrough.
Let's go! Hey, I found something!
Hey, Lady Bludgeon, I got it back! Welcome back. Actually, I shouldn't say that. No,
it's
not impossible your first playthrough, but I might want to get it. Oh, nope. Oh, I still didn't get the triple cannon from a couple episodes ago. Oh well. Hey, I can read it now. Hey, I have 2 small backpacks. 2 small backpacks. Yeah. And there we go. 2 silver tickets. Woohoo! And charm levels, yay! Yes, let's leave this field. Ooh, yay! Get more parts for having higher charm rates. Charm levels. Alright, let's go ahead and start Ivory World. Looks kinda like Sapphire World. Hey, maybe that's just me. Oh, we arrived mercilessly fast. The battle for fate of the world will finally begin. I've been waiting for this moment. Now that we've finally set foot here, the air is much more stagnant than expected. What an unpleasant atmosphere. Well, it should get better once we kill its source. Hey, you. I've been thinking this for a while now, but stop saying kill and die and junk so much. Don't command me, you little hairball. I'll make you die. Hey, you said die again. Wait, what are you calling a hairball? Ah, Madam and Mr. Supra are fighting. What a wonderful sight. Keep watching and stop them. Great. Climb. Oh, don't climb up so suddenly. Are you that scared? Lucky Rayu. Uncle Sheezer, can I climb up too? No, you can't all climb on them. The bigger the fool, the higher they wish to climb. Shugane is surrounded by 4 girls. This can't be happening. Well, it's only little kids that like them. So Pico will come to her senses. Yep. It's pointless to expect them to be nervous about anything. Indeed, although the biggest hurdle is still to come. Will he go in the coffin without a fight? Alright, I'm going to stop thinking for now. I'll worry about it later, after I beat her. And save the 12 worlds. Shoo-shoo. Huh? Belle? What's wrong? Must be serious if you're in a hurry. Ah, good, you came. Please, you have to save Tio. Did you hear that? What? I just made up my mind after all that thinking. Do you realize what you're saying? If we don't defeat her, the 12 worlds will be erased. I know, but I thought Shushu would be able to do something about it. Shushers? What are you going to do? Well, I'd like to help if Belle is asking me, but look at me. You're the one that has to decide. What? Besides, you take too long to make a decision. Why don't you stop hesitating so much and do what you want? But if I do what I want, and it ends up being the wrong decision, then I'll punch you and stop you. Couldn't you stop me without punching? I don't think there's time to be arguing. There's nothing to think about. These moments are going to decide whether the 12 worlds will be erased or not. But I wonder about that stuff, like why they'll be erased, or why she's doing this. You know, stuff like that. Why consider the enemy's reasons? Just kill whatever gets in our way. Your way. Why do you always have to take things to the extreme? I think Mr. Supras are dangerous and wonderful, but even Sandy thinks you're too much. Huh? Didn't you tell them? Oh, well, I mean, I told them the gist of it. Now that you mention it, we've only heard bits and pieces. You hold information back every chance you get. Yeah, it's not that I'm indecisive. Looky Boo just hasn't been explaining things properly. I figured you'd hesitate even longer if I explained it, so I thought I was being courteous by holding back. Huh? If you wish to know, then I'll tell you. Alright. She's grinning. She's enjoying this. Well, it is entertaining. It's also interesting that the original ultimate god left it all to someone as indecisive as you. Your attitude is as mean as usual. It's not my attitude, it's my nature. Now then, I suppose it's time to tell you about the memories you're all missing, and the events that occurred after I awakened. Is this going to take long? Well, it won't be short. There isn't much to do along the way, so it'd be perfect for killing time. I don't know anything about it, so I want to listen. There isn't much we can do without understanding the situation. However, Lady Sirma won't be able to decide until we finish hearing the whole story. That's fine, she's wasted all this time without making a decision anyway. No one cares because they think it's not their problem. I really need you to help Teo as soon as you can. Belleria was added, straight out of nowhere. That was very abrupt. I need tea. Ah, that was refreshing. Anyways, right off the bat, dominating others, and it wants its stinky feet covered up. Sounds like someone needs shoes. Oh wait, I'm already maskless. Yeah, sure, what the heck. First time without it. And let's gamble a little.
You're not gonna hate me for this, are you?
I did it! Alright, so now I have ultimate warp.
Hey, I found something!
Treasure. This place actually... If I remember correctly, it's actually pretty linear. Like, very linear.
We haven't been noticed.
Oh, hi, Belleria!
What should I do?
Just sit back and watch.
I win!
And leech my XP. Whoa! He's already max level. Linked attacks go up, special attack go up. That's nice. Well, I suppose she can stay.
Watch out, watch out!
Can't really make it go away anyways.
I win!
So, getting good materials, I think. Whoa! I just realized how many shampoos I'm getting for on socks. Yay! Now then, let's start from when I first awakened. Whoops. It seems that among the 12 forms, I woke up exceptionally early. They do say the elderly wake up early, right? It would seem that's true for ultimate gods as well. Cut the long intro and get on with it. So I'm impatient. A great story requires setting the proper mood. So anyway, I woke up. I don't know if I want to hear this or not. Blah, 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 blah. I'm awake. I wish I could have slept in longer. So, how much time has passed? Not too long, I see. The others must still be sleeping. Lucky them. Well, now that I'm awake, I have no choice. I should at least confirm whether she's awake or not. That's right. The single world is now 12 separate worlds. I can't get to them all by walking. First, I need transportation. This is going to take forever. The end. So I began working on making a ship and went off to visit the other worlds once it was complete. Hold on. You really don't care about the beginning of your adventures. Did you get to the point already? What? The introduction is the most important part. People just don't understand. Hey, have you been talking to yourself ever since you awakened? That makes you seem like a crazy person. That was just a dramatization. I didn't actually talk out loud. I'm just telling you what I thought to help you understand. Stop wasting time. Just keep going. Yeah, I want to know about the girl. Not this stuff. You're not important, Onluka. You want me to keep going after all these complaints? I'm going to postpone it until we walk a little further. Are you... Luca mad? No, I think she's enjoying this again. She has some nerve. That girl hasn't even been mentioned yet. So what is she anyway? Something similar to Belle? No, they're similar, but different. Different, but similar, I think. Oh, so she is like old Belle that thought she had to destroy things just because she was a god of destruction? Huh? So that's what Belleria thought before? Bellerina. It's kind of embarrassing bringing that past like this. But Tio and I are definitely different. There. She's so much more innocent. Stop right there. If you say too much, I won't have anything left to talk about. But, hey, don't interrupt. We're asking Belle because you won't tell us. I told you, I'm getting there. You never listened before, but now you want to know everything at once. I'm really bad at explaining things, so... But you're still probably better than her. She takes forever and acts all pompous about it. The elderly like to talk, that's all. And it's the duty of the young to listen. Now walk. We may look different, but we're actually the same age. Wow. 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 Bertram looks like he's, what, maybe 60-ish? I don't know, dude's got gray hair and he's a butler. Butlers are always old. Let's see. I can decrypt this. It says Kwa Serufi Fujiko. They always seem to say Fujiko. Hey, yakisoba bread. I have it. Come here, purple fat thing. Whoa! There's a Karthus.
Did we sneak in unnoticed?
I need to kill him.
Well then.
And get his drop.
I win!
Green metal, black mask. I'm sure he dropped the black mask. Maybe. What the?
Watch out, watch
Why
out.
Did they let that happen? Whatever.
I win.
Ooh, springy tail. Oh, dark treasure. Two different things. Hey. Oh, treasure. I have the key for it too. Take that.
Hey, I found something.
Oh, KOs. I have it. See? Linear. Very, very linear.
Did we sneak in unnoticed? Well then.
And of course everyone's getting destroyed. Six beetles, four slices. Ooh. It's into complicated girls. I can do that. Now, where were we? Why do we have to walk so much just to hear this? I haven't said this in a while, but I'm the one doing the walking. Stop butting in, you're slowing her down even more. Once I had built my ship, I immediately set off to the other worlds. The first was her world, the world we're on now. Ooh. Ooh, I made it. For being built in such a hurry, there was surprisingly few problems with the ship. But traveling on a ship is rough on my old bones. Since I'll be alive for a while longer, I should get in the habit of exercising. Now, based on where they had their battle in the impact, this should be the place. If she's not here, I don't know how I'll find her. Hey, is anyone here? Your sister is here to pay you a visit. Don't you want to welcome me? She must still be sleeping. If no one talks to me, I might die from loneliness. It's always controversial when a senior citizen dies, don't you know? I hear snoring. So she really is sleeping, like I thought. Hey, where are you? I think I heard it from over here. Zzzz. Ah, there you are. Is one part of the family too? Must be. working hard by myself, and here he is taking a nice nap. Not only that. Who does he think he is, snoozing away with a lovely girl next to him? Hey, get up, you lecherous fiend. Oh my. What? Huh, you're finally awake. It's been a while. Or perhaps I should say, nice to meet you. Huh? Who the hell are you? You better have a good reason for waking me up. What, are you still half asleep? Don't tell me you don't know who I am. You and I used to be the same person. Huh? What are you talking about? Well, that's not important now. There's something I need... to know first. Who is this young lady? You didn't make her before going to sleep, did you? Young lady? Huh? Who's this? Why is she holding on to me? Idiot! Let go! Hey! The end. So that girl was... Who else? It was Tioni. Ah! The girl he's never met before was holding on to him when he woke up? Unforgivable, don't you think so, Ryuto? Yes, completely unforgivable. He didn't really do anything, though. No, he must be punished. I've decided. I'll beat him with my own two hands. I hope you realize our purpose is to put him in the coffin, not kill him. There's no way Elko would win in the first place. Ouch. Hey, is that girl about our age? Maybe a little older. About the same age as me or Lady Shushu. Assuming that they're the same age, too. Did you hear that, Charmadu? We could be like another older sister. She could be like another older sister. You do realize we're talking about going to defeat her. Oh, right. But she doesn't sound like a bad person. Why do they always have to blah 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 away like this? Let them talk. I'll continue with my story once they're done. In another few master points. So now,
fluffy.
We take the time to float over ice. Ooh, we're floating quite high this time. And then back low. See? Linear. Very linear. It's all one way and it's very huge. Well, here we are. Oh, better cut the recording soon. I need a save point.
Jump!
I need a save point.
Jump!
Treasure chest.
Hey, I found
ooh, cosmos soap.
Jump!
Sounds important. I feel like I've said that before. Getting severe deja vu. Alright, here we go. Save point. Save point. Alright, guys. I'm going to end the episode here. I want to thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, be sure to join me again next time as we continue this chapter on this very tedious place. Very linear. I gotta go back and grab the key. Anyways, I will see you guys next time.